my finish in my house. That's the wing. Okay. And he was the wing. And I put it in my house. So I use right now. I'm going to come right here. Okay.
I think it's a very sad sight. I know we are vulnerable in the Caribbean to tropical storms and to severe hurricanes, but coming to Dominica, a very beautiful island, very quiet, very humble people, and the devastation is, as your Prime Minister put it, monumental. And you know, I think the rest of the Caribbean needs to reach out. Sedima is working really hard with the 18 nations that are involved and asking for the support, and I think all the islands are coming together to do that. Trinidad and Tobago have to play an important part, and that'll be the message I'm taking back to my Prime Minister.